welcome to online classes. I am here to explain the remaining part of page number 12 in the fourth recording. Before that, I will refer some sentences as a reference and continuation. One fine morning in May of the year 1699, young Dr. Emmanuel Gulliver kissed his beloved wife and children farewell and eagerly boarded the sailing ship Antelope. Gulliver had always loved adventures, and when he was offered the position of ship's doctor, he had accepted at once. This was already done, means already explained in the last lecture. Now I start from here, from page number 12 of the story. Really put. For many weeks, all went well, but a terrible storm arose. Explanation 1. The ship sailed well for many weeks, but a dangerous storm weather appeared. Explanation 2. The ship sailed properly for many weeks, but a horrible cyclone occurred. Explanation 3. The ship sailed on the sea without any trouble for many weeks, but once a dreadful hurricane began. Then from the book, battered by the wind and the waves, the Antelope struck a rock, splintered and sank. What became of his shipmates, he never found out, but Gulliver himself managed to swim to an island. Explanation 1. Having suffered a repeated damage due to high wind and strong waves, the ship Antelope hit a rock and broke into small sharp fragments and sunk. What was the condition of his shipmates? He did not try to find out, but Gulliver himself managed to swim to an island. Explanation 2. Due to high wind and strong waves, the ship suffered badly, and the ship hit the rock and broken into pieces and sunk. Gulliver never looked after the shipmates, but he himself managed to swim to an island. Explanation 3. As there was high wind and strong waves, the ship suffered very much, and the ship direction was not in order. Accidentally it hit a rock and broke into small sharp fragments, and ship sunk. Gulliver did not try to find out the location of the shipmates. He himself swam to an island. This is the end of this lecture.